All right, let's get it popping. 6-0, Florida State versus 4-3, Louisville. Let's get it cracking. You see the team enter the stadium. Let's get it. Night game here at Doak. Before I kick this ball off, hit that like button, share this content, comment, you know what to do. It's your boy, PC Noel, and we in here. Mike Norvell era. Let it go. Start off man-to-man like we always do. So let me get that tape. Oh! Travis J with the deflection. All right. Hit him with the blitz. Let's go. Belly. All right, Jay Sean, what you get for me?
Nothing.
Chubba! What we got? Ooh, one of the rare times we're under center. Oh, let's go, Terry. Let's go, Terry. Terry broke the tackle, and you see what happens. We're going to stay in the center. We're going to mix it up on him. We're usually in the shotgun. We're in the center, bro. Man. Who is that? It was number 52. Just got pushed right back into the running back. Touchdown. Cam McDonald. Chubba!
Oh, Chubba.
Just like that. In there. Took off running, didn't he? Kendo getting handled by that left tackle. Going to put a spy. Oh, I missed. I whiffed it with Gaynor. Jesus, you take your shoes off? So this ain't going too hot here. I'm gonna have to mix it up. Tackles the dude gonna break. Oh, come on. Coop should have killed that. No, I whiffed the tackle again. Gotta get these guys start tackling in the open field, man. Let's go, Wood Bang. That's what I'm talking about. That's a tackle. Broke his ribs. Let's go ahead and get this stop. Get the ball back and do what we do. Oh, barely missed the sack. Good stop by the defense. Hit that like button. Subscribe, share. You already know what to do. Terry be breaking that first tackle, man. Start clicking on all cylinders on this offense. Ooh, 17 got right in there. All right. Son, what are you doing? Take your sock off now? Okay. You take this sock off? Okay. Man, the receivers got to block a little better than that. Just a little bit. What we got? Warren Thompson almost took it in. Touchdown. Wow. 14, and we still rolling. Bama's in a tight one with Tennessee, if you saw that bottom score. Are we going for the blowout? Dudes be hard to tackle. cleaned it up. Let me see the speed on that defense. Team's getting better as we keep doing this. See if we can force this fourth down and get that ball back. Man, that's still the first quarter. Oof. Hey, we going for the blowout. Blowout. Keyshawn, whoop, whoop, Chubba, Chubba, let's go. It's just the first quarter, folks. Why are you making that face? You want some juice? I see you eyeballing it. Oh man, he done struck out. Wow. All right. Man, it looked like he broke the first tackle. That was crazy. But they've been doing that all game, breaking the first tackle. Ugh. Let's go. Ooh. Man, hold the block on the edge, man. What's wrong? Got the first. Offensive line seems to be doing a decent job blocking, but the receivers in this game. Had him beat. The pressure got him throwing the ball out of bounds. Go for this first. Get this first down. Good run from Chubba the Don. They can't stop him. Look at these numbers. Heisman. They can't stop us. Oh, my. It just... Good hit, Asante. Try to force this fourth down. Look, they always break the first tackle, man. Oh, let's go, Kane Doe. Kane Doe having a solid game, man. Right. Who was that? Who got that sack? True Thompson. Right up the gut. Let's go. And we gonna get the ball back. And we get the ball at halftime. Get Corbin some carries. Let's go. That's only his second carry of the game, man. Yeah, let's get these running backs some carries. Son, what are you doing with my helmet? McDonald completely misses, and you pushed it over. Is there a reason? Why you did that? Probably not. Got sacked. Because I had that play right there. That is frustrating. Oh my. They loaded one side. Blocker could only pick up one guy. Decent scheme right there from Louisville. I'll give him that. I will give him that one. They're coming to make it a game, I see. Man, that's tough. We dropped it. Woo. Good hold. Good hold right there. Man, they don't want to block. Let me tell y'all something. All I need is a second. All Chubba Purdy need is a second. With these receivers we got, man, it's a wrap. What are you trying to do, son? What is you on? All right, man. As you can see, pretty dominant first half from these Noles and your boy Chubba, the Heisman, the Don Purdy. We're going to catch y'all after halftime, baby. Hit that like button, comment, subscribe, share. All right, baby, let's go. Start of that second half, and we inch ya. Running game, man, we can't get a running game going. But we're killing them passing the ball. But I would like to get a running game going. As you can see, that is becoming a tough. Ooh, Helton almost broke out. Come on, 87? Man, that's crazy. He ran right past the dude. Almost. Best carry of the night, I think. Well, especially for Webb, at least. Notre Dame's playing Arizona State. Oh, he overthrew him. He had him beat, too. He had him beat, too. There you go. There you go, 55. Got to that next level. There you go, Donta. Run it behind Lucas. Watch Donta Lucas right here. For whatever reason, they double team 97, so. See what we got here. Cam McDonald. Woo! Cam O'Donnell with his own version of Nick O'Leary on the play. Jesus. Watch this one. Oh, they might not show the replay. No, they're going to show it. Watch this. What? Woo woo! Let's go. Two touchdowns for Mr. McDonald. I believe that's five for Chubba. Again, offensively, man, we're just nasty. Butterfingers. Don't get me the ball back. You're not gonna like me if you give me the ball back. It's already ugly. It's gonna get downright disgusting. Here we go. Call fair catch. Bite, bite. I'm sorry. No bite, bite. Alabama's killing Tennessee. I need Notre Dame to win. Oh, man. Good little run there by LeBourne. LeBourne that we will no longer see in an FSU jersey, by the way. Sucks, but it is what it is. Adrian, stop. Go Chubba.
Corbin.
There we go. Running back, we running back by committee. Defense clicking. We got the offense clicking. This is looking like the most complete game we've played so far this year. Just don't have no picks yet. Need me a pick. Let's go. Coop with the sack. Notre Dame better not lose to Arizona State the game before they're supposed to play us, the Battle of the Undefeateds. They better not. Oh, wow. Hell of a stiff arm. Fourth quarter game in the round. Let's go. James Black in the game. Let's go, Warren Thompson. boat ride in the game. You're going to hurt yourself. Thompson again. Boat right. Oh, my God. Notre Dame's winning by 1 point. Black! Man, Black throwing dimes, y'all. As y'all can see. And this is just, you want to skip to the end of this, by all means do. But skip to the end, because we got some stuff to go over. But this is just a demolishing, folks. Can't see Chico. Even my son's bored with the game. Bite it. See if you can get another third out. I don't know what he was doing. I thought he had the first for a second. Oh, man. But they're giving us the ball again. We're going for 60 on Louisville. Same thing. There just ain't much to talk about this game, folks. This has been a demolition derby. Even Black is on point. Look at that. Even James Blackman is killing the game. And he left my door open. Hey! Hey! I'll be a monkey's uncle. Look at James Blackman. And as you see, we done threw up 63-16 on these fools. Dharma Nation, let's go. And if they keep playing with me, I might go to 70. But I'm trying to be nice. Don't give me the ball, man. Nope. Can't make any promises. We're going for a 7. Jordan Young. We're going for 70, baby. Told you I'm not playing. You shouldn't have played me. Shouldn't have gave me the ball back. James Blackman. Boy, if Chubba Purdy wasn't all universe, James Blackman don't look half bad now, do we? Oh, Robinson! Drop the pass! See, 700 total yards. Come on, bro, we're getting 70. We're getting 70. Told you. Norvell out here running up the score. Killing folk. play of the game. Skip all that, man. We don't care about none of that. We know who the player of the game is, all of that. We're going to get to the stats. And we're going to see who we live streaming this weekend against. I just want to look at these stats real quick, though. 7 total touchdowns between the two quarterbacks. No picks, man. That is disappointing. Dominant defensive effort. No interceptions. Let's see if Notre Dame won that game and kept this 4-5. There we go. Looks like we got a few commits. But y'all ain't here for that. Let's see if Notre Dame keep an O in the L column. On. And they didn't. And they lost. Still a big game, 13-14. There you go, guys. This weekend we're live streaming Notre Dame, Florida State, 13-14. But Jesus Christ. It's your boy, Paul Connie Noel. Hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and share. And we out here.